Hey YouTubers, and today is Ninja Fact, the Ninja Hood. Out of the way, the mask is not traditional. It is modern. By the way, the facts speak for themselves. In feudal Japan, they also wear hats along with their uniforms. The mask is to conceal the identity of the assailant. Plus, there's also many ways to wear them. There is a way that it's worn like this, and this. I prefer like this. As you see, the hood. Let me get you a better look at the hood. Yeah, this is a camel motif hood. Now the Gray Rabbit says I don't do anything about history. This is history. Alright, Ninja Facts states for itself, it's through history. Alright. Another reason why ninjas wore masks was also the shadow of the breathing when they was going through castles. And to conceal, like I said, the identity. And another interesting fact, that the hood, or the mask, the lower part, also used as a band-aid for field, first aid. They also will put antiseptic on the mask itself. So, the ninja facts speak for themselves, so look them up and learn. Thank you.